have a president who is petty. He's petty. But also, there's something about Donald Trump that is just the antithesis of what we want as an American leader and as our president, which is we want a president who has a generosity of spirit. There's nothing about Donald Trump that is generous. He's generous to himself, but he has no generosity toward an icon, a hero who has been described as a saint, John Lewis, or the American people, quite frankly, when you look at his policies. And that's why I do believe he's going to be defeated in November. And I believe that he is just becoming more and more petty as we get closer to an election, the outcome of which will be that Joe Biden will be the next president of the United States. And so this is what we have. And at this moment, when we have had over 150,000 people in our country who have died in the last few months, we have millions of people who are out of work. It's the estimate as many as 30 million people who are drawing unemployment because they are either unemployed or underemployed. And instead, we have someone who is so self-involved instead of someone who is lifting up the spirit of the American people. I think great job, Jonathan, on the interview. And it is a further, yet another example of the nature of the current president of the United States. And it is a nature that does not reflect what we, I think, as a country know is actually an example of strength. It actually shows that he's quite weak.